Hello everybody, Charlie here. Today we are playing Fire Emblem 7. Last time. You know what? Let's just read. He enters Centaurus, only to be attacked by a strange group. In a desperate moment, he is rescued by a childhood friend, Marques Ostia's younger brother, Hector. The assailant's leader reveals that an unknown party seeks Elwood's head. Elwood cannot help but think it is related to his father's disappearance. In search of more traces of his father's footsteps, Elwood sets out for the castle of Lord Hellman, the Marques of Centaurus. So we're on chapter 13, In Search of Truth. Cool. This looks eerie.
Eerie, if not spookalicious.
Master Ephidel, what is the meaning of this?
What the? Oh, come on. Why is it lagging out? Come on now. Please. What was that? I don't have any other windows open, so it shouldn't be lagging like that.
Peace, Lord Hellman. Whatever is wrong.
You said you were just going to frighten Elwood. Your men almost killed him. My patience is at an end. I've decided I must tell Elwood everything and apologize.
You would betray us.
I'm tired of you and the Black Fang. Now, remove yourself from my castle. Your presence pains me.
Lord Hellman. Is there nothing I can do to change your mind?
Nothing!
In that case, you're no longer of any use.
What?
Oh, this is the mission where we get a Myrmidon.
There's the castle in the wood.
We have to speak with Lord Hellman.
That's not gonna happen, laddie.
Who are you?
Who am I? Ah, boy, you do your better to worry about yourself. You'll be a worm's meat before much longer.
You think so? I think my axe will change your mind.
Ha! The cub think he's a wolf. Does your bite match your bark? Tell me what, if you make it to the castle alive, we'll find out, eh? Yeah!
So yeah, the knight is the final boss, but like... So there's a Myrmidon over here, but there he is!
Yeah, you! Yeah, the new dog! Get this right or you're gone!
I know. Oh, wait. I know.
Let me think. Should he get an accent?
He's a Myrmidon. He's a sword fighter.
I know. I just got this job. I don't want to lose it. Of course, it's a smart thing to do. I've been not to get involved in this ugly bunch. Gotta have gold if I want to eat, though. I was too picky before. Think about the time my pastor came in. Ugh, nothing funny about that. That man, what was his name? Matthew. If I hadn't been for him, I would have starved to death.
What are you mumbling about? Get over here now!
Yes, I'm coming. At least I've got work.
So sometimes when a foreigner will stay in a country, they'll gain the accent of that country. Like, slowly. So what I'm thinking with him is like he'll have a very like vague accent that's kind of going away. What did I give him?
Nice to be working with you, Charlie. It's a journeyman knight of Foray. I'm here to serve Lord Elwood and you, Charlie. I await your command.
Thanks, but we've been in like two battles together. I pretty much know that. So there is a bit of trick to getting our Myrmidon friend. Because that killing edge will end the lives of a couple units. So what you want to do is you want to get so close that Matthew can talk to him, but you probably want to get these units first. So it's tricky, but not impossible. Let me see. Those are lowest level. It's a 2, then. I'm not counting the paladin, of course. Alright, Matthew. Let's get over here. You too. And then... Wait. Let me see. Archers. So, you'll be taking a bit of abuse from those archers. But you're gonna finish him in one hit. Plus, you're in a... Are you in a forest? Yeah, so... You're good. There is another path. Oh, yeah. There's a village over there. I'll send Paladin Boy to go get it. If you couldn't already tell, I don't like using advanced units until the right time. So I'll just have them be, like, defensive walls for the bosses or something. Like, what I'll do with units like Frederick early game is I'll have them stand in a place that, like, the enemy needs to get through, and I'll have them unequip their weapons so enemies try to hit them. It does, like, one or two damage, but then they're fine. And then I have the guy who I want the AXP to go to come finish him off. It's a pretty good strategy, actually, if I do say so myself. Alright, let's see. Are you going to out-archer him? Yes, you are. Just barely didn't kill him, though. What level are you? 3? Alright. Well, Hector can get that free EXP with his Iron Axe. So long as he hits it, of course. But, you know, it doesn't matter. It's not like I care. I don't care anything. It's whatever. You guys know, it's whatever. Get him. Couldn't even function and just kill him. I don't want you to get the XP. So we'll give it to him, Ellawood. There we go. Now he can finish him off. Pull out your knife or your iron sword, whatever. HP, speed, luck. That's alright. Not the worst. I've gotten much, much worse. Believe me. Believe you me, I have gotten infinitely worse. Alright. And there we go. We really gotta be careful, because either we'll kill him or he'll kill one of our guys. So, first we want to draw that guy out. That is clear. I don't know how we want to do this. Well, let me think, because... Alright. So if Guy doesn't move, that is his name, by the way. So, I wonder, can you reach the... Alright, he can't reach that fort, but everybody else can. You can't reach the fort quite yet. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have... What's his name? Lowen equip the javelin. Take some damage. We'll get Matthew up there, and we'll get Matthew to kill him. Or not kill him. Recruit him.
What good timing. Would you try this for me? I didn't mention my words. Just explosive magic. Hide in the ground and blow them to smithereens. It's like they'll never see their family or friends again.
Yeah, so we get mines now. Can place them on the ground and blow someone to bits, I guess. I don't care about that stuff, man. I mean, I can see it being useful, but, like... The thing is, when you damage a unit you're about to, like, get, it kind of sucks, because, they're weakened now. There does come with a vulnerary. A couple of vulneraries. Alright, so let's think. If we draw him out... Yeah, I'll probably have Matthew over... Wait, no. I don't want anybody attacking him. Oh, that bandit could reach. Well, I guess he might dodge. Our healer's right here, so we should be fine. Alright, what did I come all this way for, huh?
Oh, Merlinus! This will never do. Look at the time. I must leave for Caelan now, or my business will be ruined. There is no money, after all. Hurry, hurry. Rush, rush, rush.
Huh, what's this? That man must have dropped it.
Oh. Yeah, Merlinus is cool. He, like, holds your stuff for you. Well, we got a torch. Torch he dropped. We're not even going to try to return it to him. I mean, he was in a rush, but that's no reason to steal his stuff. Yeah, good dodge. Come on, stop, like, hodgepodging the units right now. Jeez. Alright. Well, he could need someone ranged to... Well, jeez, now I'm in a tough spot. You see, like, this game is impossible. How am I supposed to beat this? I don't know. Well, I mean, we could do this.
Wait, no! Why didn't you heal Rebecca? What went through your head? Like, let me know. Let me know what went through your head to make you, to possess you to do that.
Well, let's see. Guy's attack is 15. His crit is 35. His defense... 5, so it's gonna do 10 damage. We gotta protect... let me see. Yeah, we gotta protect her. Wait. If we do this... But I don't want him to be taking all this abuse. Alright, what's your range now? Alright, so... I put myself in a tight spot. I might have to restart this chapter. Like, I've restarted this like three times in the past just to get this unit. He is worth it, by the way. Alright. There you go. Come fight. Yeah. To your death. Alright, I'm just hoping this goes my way. Nice. Alright, is Guy gonna move? Nope.
Ugh, Guy! You're making this super difficult.
I would really appreciate it if you didn't. Like, it'd be real nice of you. What? Okay, so this area is off limits. Huh. Whoa, come on now, please! We'll just have to let them come to us. Oh wait, did I just make a grave error? Yep. Well, it looks like that error might cost us a life. Yes, indeedy, it might. Alright. Strength, luck, and defense. Well, I am biting my tongue right now because I am very stressed out. I might just have to cut this part out of the video. Oh, he can attack! Oh, I'm so stupid! Elwood's defense, 8. You know, I'm working really hard to get this unit. Like, I'm working super hard. Huh. I don't know. Because this archer will go for our cleric. What's her defense? 2? His strength? 4? I mean, his attack is 10. So that's going to be nasty. And does he have a hand axe? Nope. Alright, 12, so 10 damage. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I don't want to waste his EXP, so I'll just have him sit here. This, like, an idiot he is. Ah, jeez, I am not in a good mood. You really screwed me up, Charlie. Alright, well... Because the thing is, he's probably guaranteed to get a crit knowing my luck. I don't know. Let's see. Worst case scenario, he attacks our cleric. He attacks Matthew. Screw it. Whatever, I can restart. I have the power of editing. Wait, did they just do what I think they did? Yep. They missed an opportunity to attack our cleric for free. Guy, please! And are they gonna infinitely spawn? Is that what I'm hearing? Is that what I'm getting from this? They're just gonna infinitely spawn. Because I don't approve of that. I don't remember accepting this part of the deal. Ugh, jeez. Do we just gotta recruit him already? I'm not even gonna start calling out things, like...
Because if it's just infinite, then this could be a real pain. HP magic's luck. Alright.
I hope they're not infinite. Well, we're not supposed to move. Because I don't know how many more turns of this we can survive. Quite frankly, I don't know. This is becoming a problem, and very quickly. Oh, wait. Yep, alright, we made another mistake. Because I'm an idiot. Oh, no. Come on, man. Alright, here's my idea, because they're stupid. I won't have them attack. Alright. There's no way. There's no way they're not gonna go for our cleric. Oh my gosh. This is very stressful. Yep. Ah, oh, thank goodness. Oh, here comes Guy! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. If Hector dies, it's game over. Please be nice to me. Please be nice to me. Like, I am dying right now. I am dead inside. I'm having a heart attack as we speak. I don't know how that worked out in my favor. I really don't. I don't know how that worked. I'm super confused. That's not how things are supposed to go. We can steal. So yeah, if a unit has an extra item, we can steal it from Guy. Hold on! You! I know you! Isn't your name Guy? Is that Matthew? What a pleasant surprise! How's your sword work coming? You're aware this isn't the best place to be catching up, are you? Oh, maybe I should give him an Irish accent. You and I, we're on the opposite sides here. What? What are you saying? You're going to fight me? Well, yeah. I'm much improved. You can't beat me. You're quite a terror, Guy. Well then. Hold on. I think you prefer if you were paid what you owe me. Huh? Last time I saw you, I gave you food. If I remember correctly, you said you owed me your life. I only said that because you said you'd feed me if I did. I hadn't eaten in 10 days and you were cooking meat. This isn't fair. The people of Sake never lie. Isn't that right, Guy? Fine. I finally find work, and now I have to throw it away. This is all your fault.
Guy's on our team. He's a Myrmidon. Sword fighters with superior skills, swift at killing strokes.
They are pretty good. Now stab him. Stab the man.
I'm glad. Had Hector died, let me remind you, it would be game over. So, thank the heavens. And this is only, like, this isn't that far into the game. I guess we could do a support, but...
Ah, Elliwood, it's good to see you're still well.
You expect that otherwise?
No, of course not. I knew you'd be fine.
Hector, wait a moment. What did you want?
Nothing. It's enough to see that you live and are still fighting. Just wanted to make sure you weren't overdoing it with me not around.
I should say the same to you.
Me? Don't worry about me. I'm fine. I'm built tough, you know. A little too much is just enough for me.
Oh, hello. Goodbye.
But you've never been a hardy one, Elliwood. Not are you, nor are you used to travel. Go on too long and you'll collapse.
We're all weaklings compared to you, Hector. Thankfully, wars are not won by strength alone, eh? We've been sparring once every 2 months since we were 12. And of 30 matches, 14 I won, 12 I lost, and 4 were draws.
How do you draw a duel?
I think not. I recall 31 matches, and even 13-13 split with 5 draws.
Yes, well, you recall wrong. I'm in the right.
And what makes you so certain?
Whose snoring was it that shook the rafters in the numbers class?
Ah, good point.
Still, I'm touched you're worried about me. No, back to the fray.
Hey, wait! Blast!
Support level... I don't know what support does in this game.
It's not like the two of them are gonna get married.
So... But yeah, we got Guy, which was a freaking pain in my foot, you know that? That was... a challenge. I legitimately had to think really hard. I'm not used to thinking hard. I was born in the 21st freaking century. Ugh. You know what? I'm gonna pause the video really quick. I gotta write a note down. Alright, sorry about that. I just wanted to write something down for later editing. You might notice if there's a cut. One second. Yeah, probably gotta do a little bit more editing in this video because something happened, so. Sorry about that. Just a bit of a behind-the-scenes thing right there. Wow, you've been kept hostage, huh? Oh, man, they are coming for him. You know what? I don't want to waste the EXP on him, so I'm just going to have him run away. The best battle strategy. Yeah, let's just wait here until everybody gets their health back. Like, seriously. Ridiculous. Who else is lacking in health? No one? Oh, wait. Our boy, Hecky. Hectorific. Who miraculously survived. I'm really surprised he managed, because that was a pretty tough battle that we went through. I mean, some people might be saying, oh, you're just going doing all that for one unit? Yeah, but a unit that can be pretty good. There is a point in this game where you have to decide between two units. One is like a sword master, and the other's like... I don't remember, but like, it was this weird thing where you have to choose between units, and I just made a mistake. I wanted her to heal him, but doesn't matter. Whatever. It's whatever. Remember my classic saying? Remember that? The first time it was funny, and from then on it was bad? You know I love when my game does that. It's classic. Are you seriously gonna follow this guy? He's on horseback, he'll never catch up. Like, seriously, he's putting many, many a horseman in front of you. But I guess you just want to follow him to your wit's end. And for that, I commend you. Dang it, no! You've got to be kidding me. Whatever. It's... Guess what it is? It's whatever! Funny joke. Let's see. Then we'll have our other units hide behind. Oswin, our really good knight. Look at that face. That's a beautiful face. It's a beautiful man. Real pretty man, too. Thank you, Sarah. I think the whole thing that was, like, I clicked too fast and Sarah heals someone else, I think it's intentional on Sarah's part. Like, she just doesn't like listening to me. And look it! Even if he did hit that, he would be doing zero damage. Hector is a pretty good unit. Ooh. HP, strength, speed, defense! Hector knows where it's at. He also knows how to lag my game! And the air conditioning's on. We always love when that happens, right? Boom! Break your spears against the Hector! It's kind of funny. They just went for Hector and didn't even go for Barteray, maybe? I don't know. Doesn't even say. One of Elwood's guardsmen. Duty is everything to him. Really? You don't really learn much about his character in this game. Let's see. Strength 8. Strength 9. Alright. Guess Barate isn't really lacking in anything. Oh, Amir Amadon needs some EXP, but I don't really think a soldier with a lance would be the best unit to test that on. To test that theory with, huh? Let's see. Alright. Please don't lag. Like, I literally have no other tabs open. I have much more storage in my computer. So there's no reason, like, it should be finding storage. So what's the problem? Do tell. I need to know. Nope. Let's heal the right person this time. We might... No, we don't need to buy another heal.
Look at that face. Like, I'm gonna use my mouse really quick. Look at that face right there. That says everything about Sarah's personality. Like... Oh, come on! Now you're just trying to bug me. Like, this game does whatever it can to get on my nerves. Ugh. It does all that it possibly can to get on my nerves. And it's working. Ugh, how's the situation? Alright. Really, Dorcas, out of the units that you could have picked? They didn't go for Hand Axe McGee over there? That archer is just gonna come full circle here in a second. You're gonna lead them all around town. Marcus, good job, man. What do you hold? A steel lance. That means you're not ranged. That means you're as good as dead. That means it's gonna be easier than I thought. We might as well buy another heal. Dorcas, you can't reach. Well, let me think. What items do we need? We have a killing edge, but we probably want just a plain iron sword, so he doesn't, like, because I try to use the killing edge weapons, you know, when necessary, when the time is right. I kind of want a couple hand axes for Hector and Dorcas, but, I mean, Dorcas is pretty good the way he is. I just feel like he'd be even more of a monster ranged. So, maybe I'll just buy one hand axe for him. That archer is dead set. You know what? Since he can only hit from our range, we might as well lead him astray. Can their weapons break too? Yeah, but I mean, it is 45 uses, but if somebody was super curious, they could probably just have Marcus take 45 zero damage shots. Alright, let's see. Alright, he does have hand axes. Wait, before I do anything, because I can't. Alright, so what weapons do we need? Let's get this straight. So we want a hand axe. Let me think. We want a hand axe. A hand axe, an iron sword, and that's it. Alright. Can you do that? Yes, you can. I wonder what Dorcas feels like spending all this gold. Like, he's like, man, this could be going to my paycheck, but no, we're buying weapons of military destruction. Wow, zero damage against a knight. Look at boys on the Black Fang. Hunts Elwood and Hector. Well, eventually that's going to be hunted, Elwood and Hector, before I put an end to his schemes. What about you? 0x2. Cool thing about Myrmidons is that they're super fast. Although, this guy's defense is pretty... Oh, I didn't mean to do that!
What's this? You made it this far! Not big too much of that war, it's just back of cell swords.
I forgot his... I think he had, like, a country accent. I didn't mean to do that, by the way, but... Whatever. Guess what? It's the famous saying, it's whatever! Yes, I'm gonna keep saying that. If you have a problem with it, fight me. Fight me seriously. Like, don't just wave your arms around. I want a legitimate fight with you. Like, and then we hug it out in the end. It doesn't matter who you are. Just, to hug it out in the end, you know? Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who you are. You could be anything. Anything you want to be. And we could hug it out in the end. Well, let's see, Hector. If you use Wolf Bale, this guy is screwed. You done shouldn't have messed with us, sonny boy! Alright, you. Use your hand axe. If you hit this, I'm gonna do a round of applause. You leveled up too, so here's another one. HP skill luck. Good for you, Bart. Bartray. Let's just think it's Bartray. Alright. You shoulda brought a javelin. You shoulda coulda woulda.
Come on out. We're here. Well, well, well. I see you survived this, see? You'll find that I'm a bit tougher than those fools you faced before.
What have you done with Marquess Santa Ruz? You wanna know? You'll have to best me first.
Okay. Is this a crit?
You're beating me, but you're too late to save him. Too bad, eh, laddie?
Well, I literally just took out a weapon, and I cut a man. HP, luck, defense. I can't complain. What are we gonna do with this archer? We're just, like, leading him around. Who should we have kill him for the EXP? Let's have our Myrmidon do it. You know what? I might just skip this, but, like, I want... Even if it's, like, 5 EXP, I'm willing to waste a couple minutes. Oh, wait, we should probably get him his iron sword. His sword made of iron! Here, I bought you this. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it. No problem, man. Alright, you. Come on. We're almost there. We're almost there. I'm so sorry. I just think this is really funny. Here. Take another damage. Well, someone capture it right after we're done. It's like... It's just the whole, like, oh, I want this EXP. Nope, not the killing edge. Alright. Alright, then we'll end it. He's using a vulnerary. Does he have one of those? Oh, we could steal that with, yeah, Matthew has this... Thieves can, like... If they have, like, a second sword or, like, another item, Matthew can steal it. Whatever they're basically not have equipped. There we go. He's dead. Now we can finish this. Oh, wait. We need Ellawood to do it. Ellawood, are you lacking in levels? Yeah, kind of. Didn't use you much in that mission.
Lord Hellman. Is that you, Ellawood? Hold on, my lord. I must apologize. Your father, he...
Do you know something, sir?
If I hadn't told Albert about Darwin's plans, this would never have... Lord Hellman! Go to Lahas. Darwin, the Marquess of Lahas, knows all.
Marquess Lahas?
I'm sorry, Elwood. I can't. Hold on. Beware the Black Fang. Lord Hellman!
He's gone. It can't be. Lord Hellman.
Why?
Why did this happen?
Blast! What's going on?
We go to Lahas. We must speak to the Marquess of Lahas, Lord Darin. Or Darin, maybe?
You're right. We should leave quickly. I'm not sure how far we can get today, but... I can't sit still.
Pardon me. Who's this?
Oh, that guy.
If I may...
Who are you?
I'm the steward of Santa Ruz. With our lord gone, what are we to do? First, you give Lord Hellman a proper burial. After that, I'm sure the Lycian Council will have to meet. Stay and defend the castle until you hear more. I understand.
Let's go. We must keep moving.
Yes, and now we see Gazard's Marquess Santa Ruz, too.
Lord Hellman, may you find peace.
Except side quest? What is this? Oh, is that like the Merlinus side quest? Okay. There's no reason to deny it.
The dying words of Lord Hellman stun Ellawood beyond belief. Darin, the Marquess of Lahas, knows all. Despite the pain it brings, Ellawood takes the newfound knowledge to heart and sets out for Lahas once again. On the way to Lahas, he travels through a Kaelin village. Ellawood and his party decide to rest there for a night.
So I guess, since I'm doing this side mission, I don't have to do another part to this episode, so this episode is going to be a mission and a side mission. To 13X, the Peddler Merlinus.
Yay, Merlinus.
Bah! Dark already!
We'll have to stop here for the night. We'll set up for Lahas the first sign of sunlight. Marcus, prepare for the camp.
Yes, my lord. So this is Kaelin. You think we ought to present ourselves to Lord Hassan?
We're simply passing through, so I don't see the need. I'm curious how Lindis is getting along, though. Lindis! My guest, Caitlin's granddaughter. Oh, her! The messenger who dealt with Lundgren last year. Didn't you have something to do with that? Hmm. And the granddaughter, is she a beauty? A beauty? I think it must be her Sakai heritage. She's striking.
Striking? Too bad, isn't it?
What?
That we don't have time to see her, lover boy.
No, Lindis and I are... we're not.
You're not? Then why are you getting so worked up?
Hector, don't make me angry.
You're so much fun to tease.
Huh?
What was that? Did you hear something?
It was a scream.
Someone's being attacked.
Do we help?
Of course.
Oh no, someone help!
Gah, stupid old fool. He's kept us running in circles for hours.
My valuable merchandise. What are you going to do?
Hey, look at this. The old fool's wealthy.
Our lucky day, eh, Pouzion?
Let go! Let go! Will you let go?
What a racket. Pouzion, can we get rid of the simpleton?
I suppose so. There's no reason to let him live.
Oh my! Yeah!
Release him!
Who?
I told you to let the man go. If you move quickly, we'll let you live.
A pair of dandies like you. You know what I think. Living off your parents' names prancing about. I despise you. Come on, don't hold back. We'll kill you all.
Aye!
You, they call you Charlie, am I right? I'm Merlinus, a humble and lowly merchant. I know nothing of combat. Please, you must protect me.
Okay.
Not much I can say. Just, okay.
Whatever, man. I'll do whatever. I don't have any objections. Except for the fact that I can't see my hand in front of my face. Might as well use a torch. Where should we use the torch, though? I guess just low up here, maybe? No. Over here. Because this is one stormy night.
Oh, hello.
So I guess we'll just keep using him. Oh, so they're going to be coming from this way, too. Do you have a killing edge? No, thank goodness. Here's my idea. Alright, so let's think. We got to think about this hard. Yeah, I'm a civilian. An innocent peasant with no combat skills at all. Well, he gets better. He gets good, per se. How do I want to handle this situation? Whoa, is this crit? Wow, my boy, Hector. He is not putting up with anyone's nonsense today. I don't really want to travel beyond there, because I have no idea what could be out there. Alright, this should be good. Nice, he dodged. And then, to protect ourselves, we'll put you out front. No! Equip that. A thief. I kind of want him... I want to keep him safe, because he's a little bit fragile. Oh wait, we could steal the vulneraries. So yeah, we'll keep that in mind. It does leave him in an open position, though. Put our healer in the middle. You're Oswin, right? Yeah, alright. What if I was actually talking to these guys this way? Like, so casually? Like, okay, you may be risking your lives for nothing. Ow. Well, you're dead now. Good job. What the? Hello. I'd like it if you didn't do that. And you're out of nowhere. Lowen, I don't think I took this side quest before. Man, they are all about that snag right there. How many turns do I have to keep this guy alive? Level up. HP, luck, defense. Come on, get some speed. You're slow. Alright, what's the goal of this mission? Save Merlinus for 7 turns. That's something, alright. Whatever. We'll use the rapier. I think we get another one later. You stabbed a man. Good for us. Here. I guess... no. I don't really want to use this guy, because, like, he's so overpowered. See, like, what was the point of that? No one gets anything. Hit. There we go. Probably should have gotten you a hand axe. Alright, I'll put you over here so we can see everything. Nothing peculiar yet. Oh. Let's see. Probably want to use a sword. And our little boy is taking a lot of damage. There we go. HP, strength, speed, resistance. Okay. He'll be fine, I guess. We'll heal him next turn. I'll keep you three down here. Well, they're breaking all the snags. Why would you fight him? There was other options there. Was that like... Is that the most convenient for you? The most convenient form of suicide? Oh boy, hello. This guy is the same thing as Wrath, a nomad. He basically is a horse rider who uses a bow. Oh, hello, Mr. Boss. I feel like we used your player model before. Like your face. Hi, Iron Man, working for the bandits plaguing Caitlin. Alrighty. Have fun with that. Heal! Kill the man! There we go. We killed the man. He's probably going to be one of our best units. I think he died in my original playthrough. Like, where I didn't just... Where I didn't commentate all the time. Alright. These snags are broken, so they're probably around here. We just can't see them. Oh yeah, they're coming this way. You have everything equipped? Alright, what about this side? Looks good to me. Alright. Alright. Oh boy, I didn't see you. Good thing you do zero damage, pal. Oh, hello! Thank you! I forgot you existed. You know what? No, we're gonna use Iron Lance! And then we're gonna have her take a vulnerary. Use that sucker. Get some health. And then... What's your name? I need to remember these names. Rebecca, finish him off. I demand it. I demand it from thee. That Myrmidon is gonna be a pain in my rear. Alright. I'll have him just out of range. And then... Then... We'll put you over here, have you use a torch. There you go. So now we can see what's happening over here. Kill the man! Wow, nomads have pretty low health. Probably should have given that to someone else, but... Oh yeah, our Myrmidon is way underleveled. Alright, we can end it here. Whoa, he escaped us. Ooh, where are these guys going? Alright, I want our Myrmidon to get some EXP. Is there anyone else over here? No. Okay. My cats are fighting, so they're making a lot of noise, and I don't like it. Stop it. What am I supposed to do? They hate each other. For the sole sake that... They bother one another. It's like, well, what is this, my life? This would probably be a good chance to get Guy and Elwood back up to speed. Although Elwood pretty much is up to speed, he's just a little behind. Anyone need some healing? Not really. I'll keep her safe in here. I wonder where he went. Let me look at this. Nope. Alright, we can end the turn. The village was attacked! That's a thing that can happen? Was there like a unit in there? Let me look this up. Alright, here, we can look at people's stats while I'm being an idiot and looking something up. It could have been like a really good item, but it's really dangerous to just go out there. I figured, plus we have to protect Merlinus anyway. I'll just let you look at their stats for a minute. Skip this far. Skip this if you don't want to see their stats.
I'm so sorry. Units allowed. Units gained.
Come on, advertisement. Seriously, I don't have time for this. I really don't have time for this.
Sorry if you hear my mom in the background. She is calling for a cat that is busy killing another cat. We're resting on his way to kill him? No, I don't think... reinforcements? 6. Village?
5,000 gold. Alright. Sorry. I just had to see there. It was just 5,000 gold, so we're good. We don't mind losing a bit of money, do we? Ugh, my cats are horrible. Hate each other so much. Better retreat. Because we're not ready for that Myrmidon. Not really. We are not ready for him. Although we can have Guy face off. What level is he? 3. Alright, the same level. I think Guy is stronger though. Yeah. He's just better, period. Hello! Oh, we're running out of turns, dang it! Well, looks like I didn't get anything accomplished. Ooh! Critical hit! And you stabbed a man. Congratulations. Ouch. Right, Guy. Ooh, hello. Miss. Okay, Guy, come fight. Oh, come on, man. Like, why can't you do anything?
Oh, I forgot. He's not a moving unit.
Ah, dang it. Well, looks like things are not going my way again.
Well, it looks like Guy's going to be underleveled, but it's fine because we can just use a super crit weapon to get them great kills.
Them skill kills, you know what I'm saying? There he goes, dead. Killed a man. HP, strength, speed. Good level up. I liked it. That's my review of this game. Good. I liked it.
Kill the man, please!
Do we have no way of killing this man? Do we have no legitimate way of killing a man today? Nope, we did it. Skill luck resistance. Good for you. There you go. It's a bad idea to ever have your thief on the front lines. Was there really no one over here? Were they just going for the village? Oh, you're fine.
You won't do anything to us.
Alright. Where are these guys coming from? Wow, nice job. Nice. Wow, that's the first one to hit in a while. Wish we didn't, like, have to stop already. There should be an option to keep going. Yeah, I'll kill all the enemies. Get into the boss.
Oof! Blast! We won't forget this.
Then you're smarter than you look. Get out of here. Are you alright?
Oh, ho! I've been saved!
We've driven them off. Are you injured?
No, not at all. As you can see, I'm as fine as fine can be.
I'm glad to see that. We'll take our leave then. Let's go, Hector.
Wait a moment, please! A token of my thanks!
Do not worry yourself. We did nothing to merit reward.
That's right. There's no need of a peddler's junk. Peddler?
Hector!
Oops. Ahem. I am Merlinus. If I know the traveling merchant whose goods compare, don't let your eyes fool you. I'm quite preposterous.
Preposterous? Or... I forget.
Huh? You're a merchant. Books and knives and all that, eh?
Hector, your manners are terrible.
Merlinus, please. Pay no mind to what this oaf has to say.
No, of course not. I wasn't concerned at all. Ahem. By the way, you two obviously come from highborn houses. Would you grant me gone up your names?
I'm Elwood, son of the Marquess of Ferre.
I'm Hector, Marquess Ashia's brother.
Goodness, Ashia, Ferre? The greatest houses in all of Ashia. Ah, to be saved by noblemen such as yourselves, it is an honor beyond words.
It's nice to be appreciated for a change. Lately, people have just seemed to want us dead. Tell me, Merlinus, what are your plans?
Pardon? My plans, my lord?
Excuse me.
I plan to travel to Lycia selling my merchandise, but not possible in such dangerous times.
If that's the case, why don't you come along with us?
Hector?
Our travels will not be ending anytime soon. We've gained more people and more items, right?
It might be good to help manage our things.
Oh, ho! Now that is a splendid idea. Managing merchandise is my specialty, after all.
Are you sure?
Quite sure, my lord. To be honest, I've dreamt of working for a noble house. To have my fondest wish granted in such a way, I cannot stem these tears of joy. Lord Hector, Lord Elliwood, take me into your bosoms and keep me safe forever.
Thank you. Well met, Merlinus.
We're counting on you. Now I've got some things I want you to carry. Yes, of course. Whatever you have, Merlinus will keep.
Yeah, we have him now. I don't know. I'll save over Grimmy Onion. We did a thing. So, that's all for this episode. Thank you all for watching. I'm Mitchell Markle. Until next time, goodbye! If you want a slower version, here it is. Thank you all for watching. I'm Mitchell Markle. Until next time, guys. Bye-bye.